parts of calculus, deriving and integration. Since this is the first semester, we'll just be talking about deriving. Make sure you pay attention to the notation. Now, there are rules. Power, constant, sum of difference, scalar, product, quotient.